My disciplinary field is material science, and so I teach both introductory material science courses, and then I teach advanced courses at the intersection of biology and material science. That's what my background is. So courses about materials for implants, and also courses about biological materials. I also teach in our first year design course, Design Nature. I still do some research in biological materials, but the bulk of my research is on the engineering education experience. I came to Olin because I had a long-standing interest in, as well as doing research, in teaching, but also in academic governance. And so when I heard that there's this new college being built, I knew that there was an opportunity for me to do really interesting things. One thing that's really wonderful about Olin is that our students are really deeply engaged in learning for its own sake. And so it means that they come to classes ready to be engaged, ready to work on things. And this isn't an accident that they're like this. They're this way because of the culture that we've developed at Olin around learning. Everything from the emphasis on design to doing pass no credit in the first semester. They really come to Olin knowing that they're here to really engage with their education, and they carry that all the way through. So what it means is that we have an enormous amount of flexibility in the types of things that we do with our class, and it enables us to give them a lot of freedom in terms of what they do. So it means that we can be really more mentors or coaches rather than being the person standing at the front of the class with all the answers. And so that leads to our students being really involved and really engaged, really motivated. They get to work on projects that they're interested in, and they get to explore really deeply on their own. And so I see our role as really supporting that and scaffolding that process rather than being the person who tells them what to do. Our students have a lot of different opportunities to shape their own learning experiences, including projects and classes, but also up to and including their curricula and their programs. So all of that really fosters a culture of students taking responsibility for what they're going to learn, why they're going to learn it, and gives them some groundwork for moving on and making decisions about what they're going to do after they graduate.